This is Terrence with Get Five Bass. I'm here with Jason Leblong. He just won the Mr. Bass of Arkansas on Lake Dardanelle. And Jason, why don't you just give us a run through of what you did to catch your fish today?
Well, first thing I did, just ran up river looking for backwater. Looked around day four yesterday at stuff and just kind of moseyed around and made up my mind to come back and fish it. And then just rigged up Texas Red Lizard, June Bug Red, about 6 inch on 20-pound line, about a 5/16 slip sinker, and pegged it. And just threw everything that I saw sticking out of the water, whether it's the size of a pencil or big dead oak tree laying in the water. And some were probably a couple feet deep. And I think a couple of the biggest fish were probably caught out 4 to 6 feet deep. And had a limit by, I think, 9 o'clock. I think I caught maybe 10 to 12 keepers of a day. And the big fish really didn't catch until about, I think, about an hour before it was time to come in. So, and that was one I think was weighed 505. And I just threw that lizard all day. Had two rods out. Well, actually had more, but just only used two. And that was the only ones I used. And just never put it down. And that was it.
Now, you say you went up river. Is it a pretty long run that you ended up taking? Or did
it
you
was just past Badger.
You went way up past the Badger.
Past Badger, yeah. This backwater. And I think there was one other boat in there, and we had it ourselves all day. I think he cut, he had, I think, about 15, 16 pounds. So they were back there biting. And some of the locals were out there fishing stuff, crappie fishing. But other than that, it was pretty quiet.
Well, that's pretty nice when you kind of get a day where you really dialed in like that and just almost like fishing out of a bathtub there, it sounds like.
They're few and far in between like that, that's for sure.
Hey, when you know, you want to do it when it's time's right, and today was the time to do it. So, hey, congratulations on your win here today, and we look forward to seeing you here in Wichita.
You betcha. We look forward to going.